you are. This hell was once my home, the light above us. Many a broken man has gazed up at that light, dreamed of climbing out, climbing to freedom. There's hope that makes a hell, Mr. Wayne. Hope mocks a man, the way you and your kind taunt those beneath your feet with what might be. If only. Gotham is on borrowed time now. I will terrorize that wretched place. Her citizens will clamor over one another, scrambling to reach the light. Eventually, over time, despair will set in. And then, only then, when the moment of reckoning comes, when Gotham is ashes, then you have my permission to die.
The men here can tell you what's been happening in Gotham these past months. I have not the will to tell that tale.
Gotta take those guards out. Can't let them see me.
Thank you. Look, boys. Fresh meat.
Too many to take on at once. Might be able to take them all out with those boxes. Need to make some kind of distraction. I've got to take those guards out. Can't let them see me.
It's Wayne!
The road that brought you here was arduous, but I'd wager it's nothing compared to what lies beyond for you.
I have to get out of here. I'm ready.
Physical prowess will not enable you to reach the sky. Only conviction can carry you from here. Your purpose is strong. Your spirit unwavering.
Gotham needs me. That's all that matters to me now.
There is nothing keeping you here. It is time. Rise!